My name is Tristan Eaton, and I designed the Dunny. Dunny is a toy made by Kid Robot. It's the combination of devil and bunny. It's designed to be a blank surface for artists to collaborate on. So every Dunny that comes out is designed by different artists.
The customizing toy community has grown immensely. Tristan's pretty much been a part of it from the beginning.
Everywhere there's a major city where there are creative people, you'll find art toys now. From Tokyo to all across Europe, South America, they're everywhere now. I'm Tristan Eaton. I'm the president and creative director of Thunderdog Studios. There's a few projects that Thunderdog has done that are basically the perfect example of what I love about doing commercial art and collaborating with brands. I was contacted by the Obama campaign, and I ended up creating 3 posters for the Vote for Change campaign. To be able to be involved formally to do something official was so cool, because it feels like you're making a piece of history. Hi, I'm Tristan Eaton. I'm an artist. I live in Brooklyn, New York, and this is one of my paintings right behind me. Painted it with spray paint and acrylic. Before we painted this wall, this building just had tags scrawled all over it. It just looked messy. Called the building owner out of the blue, asked him if we could paint his building. He said, sure. You know, a lot of times as street artists, we see something ugly or decaying, but we see beauty in it. We deserve art for the sake of art, and you don't really get that anywhere else. We deserve more from our landscape than gray buildings and billboards.
A good agent always looks to their artists for inspiration. And Tristan is such a visionary that we tend to sort of work out what opportunities really work with his vision. He has an amazing project on with Disney, something in the works with Google, of which I can say very little, otherwise I'll have to kill you. He has all of this brand equity already. He has the design of vinyl. He has the huge fan base. At the heart of it all, he really wants to please people and to bring a lot of joy.
All I ever want to do with my life is make art, so every day is exciting if I'm only doing that. It's a lucky thing.